Hello, my name is Jens. Today at the Bible. The Bible title is A Good Shepherd Found a Lost Sheep. I will read. One day, Jesus, the disciple of a good shepherd. It was a story about the lost sheep. The sheep left its friends and was lost. It couldn't find a way home. It couldn't find its shepherd, and the sheep was scared. The evening, the shepherd had to back home with his sheep. He had protected his sheep from lions and bears. He couldn't them to make a sure they all there. The good shepherd loved his sheep. He left all the sheep behind and went out to look of the lost sheep. The shepherd looked everywhere for a sheep. At last he found the lost sheep. He hugged the sheep and carried it back home. This sheep is very cute. Sometimes we forget about God. Jesus come to us, led us from God. Jesus is the only way to go to the Kingdom of God. Wow. What happened? Jesus. Yes, now we will read this story too. Children meet Jesus. I'm children. Ta-dun. We want to teach us to bless our children. Let us meet Jesus. Mother and father brought their children to Jesus. made.
No,
said the teacher's disciple. Why not? Asked the parents. They really wanted to Jesus to please their children. Why? And disciples say, no. Jesus has so many things to do. Don't push him, say the disciple. Jesus came to them. What is going on here? Asked Jesus. Your disciple doesn't allow our children to go near you, say the parents. Jesus' disciple says, we told them not to come near you because you are very bossy. Ta-dum. 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 Oh, children. Do not keep them away from me, said the teacher to his disciple. Let us children come to me. You must become like a little children. Me? I'm little children. Like me? If you want to enter God's kingdom, Oops, kingdom. Ta-da! Jesus! Jesus!
Yes.
Jesus allowed the children to become to him. She told them many stories. Many stories. He told them about gods. He told them about the God house of God in heaven. He told them how much God loved them. People say that Jesus was too busy to meet the children. But Jesus put the children on his knees and told them stories. The kingdom of God belongs to children. If you want to go to the kingdom of God, you must be like these children. You have to believe in God and come to his with clean hearts. He also said children are the most important in the kingdom of God. Wow! Wow! Yes! Today we read two stories. Wow! It was fun or not fun? See you next time. Bye!